Hi, it's Caroline from Printful. In this video, I'll show you how to connect your Printful account to Square, add products, and set up shipping. Before connecting the two platforms, you'll need accounts on both. So if you're not yet a Printful user, go to our website and create your free account. The link is in the description below. Once that's done, let's head over to Square. You have the option to create a free account and start selling online with Square's free plan. Once the sales start rolling in, you'll only be charged 2.9% plus 30 cents per transaction. Square also offers three paid plans you can upgrade to anytime once you start scaling up your business. These plans offer a variety of premium tools and resources that allow publishing to a custom domain, remove Square branding and ads, ask for customer reviews and post them on your storefront, and so on. Note, you'll need to create a Square account in the US, Canada, UK, Japan, or Australia to be able to create a Square online store. Currently, this integration is only available in these regions. Let's begin by clicking on Start for Free under the free plan. On the next screen, fill in all the necessary details and press continue. Next, type your store's name here and select your estimated annual revenue from the drop-down menu. You can skip entering the employer identification number for now. Press continue to move on to the next screen and select a category for your business type. If your store specializes in selling on-demand custom apparel, choose clothing and accessories and press continue. Here, enter your business address and press continue. You'll need to specify the type of items you're planning to sell. Here, select physical items and press continue. On this page, make sure that ship items to buyer is selected to specify how your customers will receive your products and press continue. Here, you're given the option to select the type of your online store. It can be a single shopping page, a shoppable Instagram page, or a combination of a full website and an online store. For this example, let's select full website plus online store and press continue. Wait for the page to load, and just like that, you've created your Square account in just a few easy steps. Now let's head over to Printful. Log into your account and from the Printful dashboard, go to Stores and select Choose Platform. Find Square and click Connect. Now click the Connect to Square button. A new window will open. Click Allow and confirm the connection on the next page. Once that's done, let's head over to the Square dashboard, click Online located here, then select Settings and click on Square Sync. In this window under Sync Settings, let's switch off Mark newly imported items as unavailable online. This will make all the products that you create on Printful appear in your online store automatically. Now that your accounts are connected, let's add some products. Click Add Product. This will open up a new window where you can create your unique products and add them to your store. I'll add a men's shirt for this video. To do that, click on Men's Clothing, T-shirts, and the model you like the best. Select the color and size of the T-shirt that you want to offer on your online store. Next, click on the Design tab and customize your shirt however you want. Add text, clip art, a design you made yourself, or use a photo from the vast library of Getty images. For this example, I'll use one of our quick designs. If you plan to make any adjustments to the design layers, pay attention to the print quality information located on the left side of the screen. Let's move to the next stage by clicking on Proceed to Mockups. Here, you can choose from a large variety of mockup styles for your product. And at the bottom, you can choose the mockup format as well, JPEG or PNG. The biggest difference between JPEG and PNG files is that PNG files will use up more space and might cause your page to load a bit slower, but it also has a transparent background while JPEG doesn't. I'll leave my mockup format set to JPEG and press Proceed to Details. On this page, you can edit the product title and description. As you can see, we already have default product information in the description below. You can personalize the description of your products to better match your brand. For this example, I'll leave it as is and click on Proceed to Pricing. Here, you can decide on your profit and retail price. You can see Printful's fulfillment price for the shirt in this column and the suggested retail price next to it. In the last column, I can adjust my profit amount. I'll select Change To from the drop-down menu. And when I set the profit amount, my retail price adjusts automatically. Remember, when you make a sale, Square charges you 2.9% plus 30 cents per transaction. So set your product price accordingly. Click Submit to Store when you're ready to upload your product to your Square store, and you're all set. You'll need to manually configure the shipping settings on your Square store. On your Square dashboard, click Online, located here. Then select Settings and click on Shipping. Here, you can add regions and set a specific way you want to charge shipping. For more information on setting up shipping on Square, head over to their shipping FAQ page. You can find Printful's rates by going to our shipping page that contains shipping costs for each product category. Lastly, make sure your billing information on Printful is all set. We have a video to guide you through the process. Watch it to learn how payment processing works with Printful. I'll leave a link to it in the description below. And that's it. Don't forget to go through our Square FAQ and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more useful content.